quite usefully. I have another task for you. The sewers used to be a fabulous smuggling route for me before the Baron installed security devices.
And before those late-night snackmans kept you from fitting out the front door.
I bet you've hatched another brilliant plan in that hungry little brain of yours. So, who or what to shake down, knock out, or blow up?
Well, I need someone to go down and shoot every sentry gun in the sewers. And I'll give you a sweet weapon upgrade if you succeed.
Money? Dank murky water? Reeks worse than your breath? And an oyster fist? Fuller of metal heads than your plate? And a one-pass blood hay? And of course, weapons more lethal than your ever so tiny whities on a hot summer day! What the hell? Why don't we put around here looking hot and heavy, and you go roll around the pipes?
We're not doing anything until you tell us why metalheads are training with the Baron's forces.
Oh, I sure have some good meat, Anthony. All I know is that the Baron caught a desperate deal with the metalhead leader. Metalheads need ego, so the Baron supplies them with regular shipments. In return, the metalheads agree to attack the city just enough to satisfy the Baron's continued rule.
Yeah. But how long can that deal last?
Well, the Baron is running short on ego, eh? And the metalheads are short on patience. Baron Praxis needs this all to keep in power. Otherwise, the city would put the true ruler on the throne. Wherever that little brat is.
Dexter and I will clear your sewers. And we haven't forgotten about that weapons upgrade you promised in return.
Bloodsuckers.